and led me straight to you.
I love music and I want to play all the time.
It connects me with people.
I'm trying to find an opportunity to get out there.
Music is my passion. I'm country
strong. And thanks to the newly released film, Country Strong, this talent show at Maya Cinemas is about music and much more.
We knew that we were going to get Country Strong, so he had the idea to give away a trip or two to Nashville and do a talent show, so he just gave it to me, and he's like, okay, make it happen.
And that's what promotions director Nyoka Jameson did.
We got a really good turnout as far as people that wanted to compete right away, so it filled up really quickly.
8 performers took to the stage, and everyone, including the band, vowed to one, were excited for the grand prize.
Well, we've been talking about going to Nashville this year anyway, and never been there, wanted to go.
But even if the prize wasn't there, they, along with Ryan Lane, just wanted to share their love of music.
It's just been something I've been working on, learning for years and years, so of my life.
We're just excited about where the band is going, so we want to see how far we can take it.
While they're no strangers to the spotlight, it was a different experience for 16-year-old Taylor Rose.
Nerve-wracking.
But it's what she loves.
I tell my story so people can relate to it and just kind of connect, because music is really that kind of connection that people get. To come together.
And with that kind of passion,
I think it's going to be really, really hard to judge because everybody's so good.
But when you think about it, it's not about who wins or who doesn't. It's what the performers and the audience walks away with.
And sometimes it's maybe hard for people to receive it if it's said, but if it's sung, it just kind of catches the heart.